with a big smile on my face, ready to do some trig. I could start from the beginning, but I wanna bump up my pace, starting chapter 4, section 8. So that you don't fail, better listen well, better listen well. So that you don't fail, better listen well. You got cosine, sine, tangent. Use it to find angle A and B. Then when you're done, find angle C. Rather than the reciprocals, just use those basic three. It's really that easy. So if you have been listening, then you should have no problem. So that you don't fail, better listen well, better listen.
Just in case, better listen well so that you don't fail.